Foul. Ken Doherty, four.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here. He looks to be playing on here. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
One. Eight. Nine.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
16. Seventeen.
Very tricky shot coming up.
18. And in it goes.
He's cueing extremely well here.
21.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
22.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
29. Touching ball. Thirty. 37.
He's played that poorly.
Jimmy White, 37.
That's not the best shot I've seen. That's a shocker.
Needs to take this chance.
One. Ken Doherty, one.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
One. Eight. Nine.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? No issues there.
12.
Well, another error, and these are mounting up.
Ken Doherty, 12.
So, this pot into the right corner. He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little. Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Wow. He'll be thrilled with that.
One.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
Eight.
He's playing the pot here. Well, an excellent pot.
Great cueing.
Nine.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Beautifully done.
Really impressive cueing.
13.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Simply wonderful.
14.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. Excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
17.
No real problem here.
Eighteen.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
Twenty-three.
So, just the red required here. No issues there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
24.
Would you believe it?
Foul. Jimmy White, 24. Ken Doherty, 6.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul.
He's chosen to play on here.
That's a shocker. Tricky shot here.
Great pot.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Ken Doherty, one.
Pace is critical here.
That's a pretty poor attempt, really. Well, he's aiming to get the cue ball safe here. Great shot. Well, this is developing into a fascinating safety battle. Brilliantly played. He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. This is a half chance.
Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
Pace is key with this shot. He doesn't want to overhit it. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul. Jimmy White, 4.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for. He's playing on from this position.
One. Seven. Jimmy White, 7.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Two.
He's taking this on. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Five.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. Tremendous pot.
Nine.
This really is tricky.
Twenty.
This is tough.
20.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you. The sixth frame, Ken Doherty to break.